And what I want to do is print some pictures, and this is one of the reasons why these convenience stores are so convenient. So the machine gives me an option to choose my language, which I like because I do not speak Japanese. So I've chosen my language, then I select the service I want. I want to do the photo service.
Welcome. Thank you for using our services.
And it talks back to you. So I'm going to print my photo. And then of course you have to agree to something to use the service. So I'm using my USB. So select USB. And then that opens, the slot opens for you to put your USB in. Oops. Okay, there we go. So sometimes it doesn't read it. It doesn't read it. Oh, there we go. It's reading. Alright, then I want to print, I think it's multiple prints, I think this is the one I had chosen the last time. I actually printed the pictures before, but they didn't print it printed the way I want, but I messed them up, so I'm just doing copies. All right, so I select the color I want. I want to use the photo paper. Then I want to do multiple images. I select this one. And then here it's showing me the picture that it finds on my USB. So I think it's in this folder. Okay, and here now it's giving me the options of the pictures that I want to print. So there are just two pictures that I needed to print. Right, first I'm gonna select the ones I want. It was this one and this one. Right, so the others were printed okay. All right, there we go. And then I need to put my money in it. I should have prepared this before, but sorry, and somebody else is waiting on the machine, so I need to be quick. Okay, so all right, so the amount is 120. I'm gonna put my 120 yen in the machine. And we are going to see 20 events and how much I put in. And there we go. So I have my money in. And then I just start printing. Same time? Yes. That's okay.
Loading data. Remove your media device.
Oops. So it takes about 2 minutes to print. Can you find the differences? Since we're waiting, let's occupy our time. Oops, they gave you the answer, sorry. There we go. Let's see. Oh, yes, and my pictures are nice to print in. Alright, I don't want you to see too much the picture because they are not my pictures, but this is pretty much what happens. I wanted to show you guys. Okay, that's it for now. So I do not need a receipt. I paid them when I got my
Take
so,
care not to forget the printouts.
That's okay, I'm done. so exit. Okay, that's it. Bye bye.